Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once more. And in this programme, we look back at the buses and trolley buses of Wolverhampton in the West Midlands. An amazing array of film I seem to have accumulated covering Wolverhampton. And we've some digitally scanned archive material and my own video, which started at the end of the 1980s. And it brings us right up today, which unfortunately is during the corona pandemic. And we were down in Wolverhampton last year, which was 2020. Anyway, it's great to have you all along with us in this adventure. It takes quite a lot of putting together. And we have 120 minutes of nostalgia for Wolverhampton for you now. And without further ado, we'll let the film roll and I'll catch up with you at the end. So, bye for now. Well, hello, it's your old friend Dave Spencer back with you again. How did you enjoy that journey through time and space in our own little TARDIS? Amazing, isn't it, looking back over the years, different bus stations, different operators, goodness me. Although, actually, compared with some locations, I suppose you could say it's seen relatively little change over the years. It's always a pleasure to have your company on these archive films. It takes quite a lot of pulling together. I hope the effort has been worth it for you. Meanwhile, it's bye for now. Stay safe, stay well, and God willing, we're all going to meet up again for another one of our adventures in the not too distant future. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye.